Yeah, it's like
people had a bridge, no jokes.
How many times have you gotten like, oh, you did such a great job at that time, would you come do it at our time?
Alright, welcome to the show.
He hasn't done that yet for me, but I think he knows I'm good for it.
Alright! Pretend I came off stage.
Yeah, Angie!
Please, folks, may I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I can deal with the trouble with the wave of my hand, this very hand. Please observe me if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize the River City Boys Band. Oh, think, my friend, how could any pool table hope to stand up to a gold trombone? Rah, 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 rah. Remember, my friends, what a handful of trumpet players did to the fabled, famous walls of Jericho. Oh, billiard parlor walls coming tumbling down. Here's a band will do it, my friends. Inside a boys band, do you hear me? River City's gonna have a boys band, and I mean she needs it today. Well, Professor Harold Hill's on hand. River City's gonna have her boys band, and as sure as the Lord makes little green apples, that band will be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Freddie, Ted. Oh. And you'll see the glitter of crashing cymbals, and the thunder of roaring drums, and the shimmer of trumpets, tap-ta-da! And you'll feel something akin to the electric thrill I once felt when Liberace, Gilmore, Pat Conway, the great creator, W.C. Handy, and John Philip Sousa all came to town on the very same historic day. Da, 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 da. 76 trombones led the big parade with 110 cornets close at hand. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. 76 trombones caught the morning sun with 110 cornets right behind. There were more than 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds. There were horns of every shape and kind. There were copper bottom timpanis and horse platoons thundering, thundering all along the way. Double bell euphoniums and big bassoons, each bassoon having his big fat say. There were 50 mounted cannon in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than before. Clarinets of every size and trumpeters who'd improvise a full octave higher than the score. Da 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 interlude da 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 da. 76 trombones hit the counterpoint with 110, while 110 cornets blazed the way. To the rhythm of march, 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 all the kids began to march, and they're marching still right today. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Biggie's Tales High Calcutta Camp Comedy Show. Let's hit it!
I find difficult to find the words for how many people are packed in this room.
World famous for race of the clock, in the heart of the former capital of the world, Brookfield, Wisconsin. The Iggy and Friends Cavalcade of Cacophony Show. With musical
guests. Abbreviated guest list.
Possible.
Of Stannis Barrett, Streep, and myself.
Spathered into whole bottle, rinse and red, poker with. And now, a firm who's consistently been the highest priced operating executive administrator in the state of Wisconsin. Firm has operated four Las Vegas hotel casinos simultaneously. The first Sports Illustrated picked as the country's greatest handicapper. The Archmage of Oz. Hey.
I have way too much fun. I operated four Las Vegas and Brookfield casinos at the same time. You know I'm the highest priced executive as well. Also a wonderful panda here. All right, so welcome to the show. We got a bunch of music for you. I'm going to do another song. I'm going to have Status come up and Satrine come up afterward. We're going to just kind of jam out. It's kind of a fun little variety show type panel. And let's hit it. Close here. All right.
Never had to say that night together. Sure was gonna be rough. Never did I promise homemade dress. Mama's favorite wasn't big enough. I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes. Heading over the East Coast, Lord knows I need some blues getting through. Sailed up in the blue.
Status Barrett! didn't want to share it.
No, I'll stab.
Alright, so am I the only guitar player that, like, finds one pick that is just, like, the best pick ever,
yes,
and then you use it for
this
months?
This is literally the best pick because I have a skin disorder.
I just lost my pick, and I'm...
This one's super grippy.
Oh, I got extra. I just have attachment issues, and I'm actually mad that I lost it.
It's not lost, it's just misplaced.
It's probably in that disaster hole of a guitar case. Yeah, as long as...
All right.
Am I on?
Get her on. Status
burn! Woo! See if I can lose my voice more. When I'm feeling lonely, sad as I can be, all by myself on an uncharted island in an endless sea, what makes me happy fills me up with glee. Those bones in my jaw don't have a flaw, but shiny teeth and me. But shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space. But shiny teeth that sparkle, added beauty to my face. But shiny teeth that glisten just like a Christmas tree. You know they'd walk a mile just to see me smile. But shiny teeth and me. Yes, they're all so perfect. White and pearly, fresh gargle rinse, a couple breath mints, the shiny teeth and me. Shiny teeth so awesome, just like your favorite song. But shiny teeth that blossom, so they grow to be real strong. But shiny teeth, I love them, and they all love me. Why would I talk to you when I've got 32? But shiny teeth and me.
Out of town.
Jake's made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. 100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. Yeah, no, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. Parties, yeah. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more.
Woo!
Yeah! Thanks! I've been doing this one a lot this weekend for no in particular reason. I always thought my movie would be a comedy, not quite the tragedy that it's become. More slapstick than chick flick, more Caddyshack than Breakfast at Tiffany's. So thank me at the podium for a lifetime of contribution. Turn on the cameras, someone cue the extras, air and makeup to the set. Because the big screen's calling, final casting call. It's your big shot, baby, you're the next big star of another stupid movie about a guy with a broken arm. I'm headed for the cutting room floor, and in the sequel, honey, I'm the guy that gets the girl. So if you missed my movie, get the DVD, check out the chemistry between you and me. Less Raising Arizona, more Steel Magnolias. So when you walk down that red carpet, I hope you trip and fall. With a water gun, a super soaker filled with pee. Because the big screen's calling, final casting call. It's your big shot, baby, you're the next big star of another stupid movie about a guy with a broken heart who's falling apart. I'm headed for the cutting room floor, and in the sequel, honey, I'm the guy that gets the girl. All apologies to Kevin Costner and that chick from Monsters. Val Kilmer, he was funny and real genius. Top Secret was funny too, but he sucked as Batman. Final casting call, it's your big shot, baby. You're the next big star of another dumb movie about a guy with a broken heart who's falling apart. Steven Spielberg's calling and he's sending a car. It's your big shot, baby. You're the another song that I've been doing a lot this weekend for no good reason. I just like it. Question mark. I got a dog. My dog can dance. Just not in public and not with my friends. I got a girl and she's 28. Now I'm the coolest guy in all of England. That you've never met. His dad is a rock star who smoked in his van. I know a trick. Do you want to see? I can be anything that I pretend to be. We'll get out of this. We'll get out of this too. I'm not proud of this, but I'm not proud. If you run from me, then I'll use my trick on you.
no problem.
Round of applause for Aaron.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for checking with AV.
What? Oh, always. Always. I did it once and we'll never do it again.
Next up on the show, Trinusky.
Yes, the tree.
Yep.
I found my emotional support pick.
That's hey. Love it.
Of course you did, as soon as you're done.
Literally, exactly.
Now it's not going to operate.
Oh.
There's your mic. Get on the plate. You got it? Wherever you need it.
Yeah. Alright, plug it in. Okay. Alright, so Trine Husky, take it away.
See how this one goes. It's called Shake Hands. Offended and angry.
the same don't mean we can't shake hands. So let's shake hands. Whether we're black, red, or white, gay, straight, trans, devious, or bi. Songs, and then we'll end with a slightly different medley. Status might know what's coming.
Yes!
Someone requested this, and now I'm doing it three times at this convention.
Not the medley I wanted, damn it.
We'll get there. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. But by now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do.
Sure, no, I know the dirty word, hello. I've got. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
We'll end with this one. Pepper was supposed to be here throughout this weekend, but because of circumstances, he couldn't make it. So at Status's show on Friday, I came up with a medley at 3 in the morning and added my own spin onto a certain song. So this is a medley.
We've been in a chat room for mistreated lovers. Said, write me this wrong tonight. By the way that he's feeling and all that he's seen, I'm doubting that he'll be alright. He said, I'll be your strong companion. I can't stand being wrong again. As we
didn't want me to do.
Santa said, please stop, Citrine, stop. This is not the song we want. Oh, please stop, Citrine, stop. Okay, status, okay, status, okay.
Thanks so much, guys.
Citrine Husky, everyone, once again, another applause.
I said we
can go
down
the
plug.
We go down plug? Yep. Alright. Oh, you got it. That was the Kale Kid and Cacophony, Tales High. Wonderful show. Thank you all for being here. Hopefully, I'll still have a casino next year. That's it. Thanks again to Status Fair. They had to run to a panel. Thanks again, Citrine, very much. I'm Amy. Good night.
Silver got the man, he bought me a coffee. Silver got the man, here is the song for thee. He likes to video all the panels at the cons. You should go and watch them whether they are short or long. Silver got the man, you video that's not a jibe. All of you go to his YouTube channel and like and subscribe.